much for an easy up. The city was supposed to be covered in gas by now.
Welcome back to Let's Play Batman Arkham Knight. This game is rated M for mature. The gameplay and this video are not appropriate for children. That looks like a large enough congregation that we should go invest. Ooh.
What do these militia dopes think they are? Coming to our town, smashing the place up, taking over on behalf of some freak. That's our job. Shut it, would you?
These are more rare.
Alfred, we can add a third victim to the list.
This is becoming rather ghastly, sir. It brings to mind a spate of murders at the beginning of your career. It was Halloween then, if I'm not mistaken. Turned out to be rather a long one, if I recall.
I'm going to try and identify the body. I've seen that pattern of scar tissue before. It's a bite mark. Analyzing its radius points to a species of Selachomorpha. This particular variety of shark is only found in the waters off the coast of North Gotham. The victim is fitted with an ocular prosthesis. This specific type of medical-grade acrylic was used only once during a trial 5 years ago. Signs of trauma to the upper arm. At some point, titanium screws have been implanted to repair a fractured humerus. Alfred, the victim's name is Lisa Mendez.
She had quite a troubled upbringing, sir. Orphaned age 9, foster homes, drug abuse. She developed a talent for surfing, hence the shark attack. Tragically, it's also how she lost her boyfriend. She was working for a Christian charity in Tucson, Arizona, when she went missing.
That's three victims. All of them abducted in various places around the country. Keep looking for a connection, Alfred.
Right you are, sir.
The writing by the bodies suggests the killer has a higher purpose. It's as if these weren't good enough for what he has in mind.
Do you think there are other victims?
Yes, and I don't know what he has planned for them.
I bet one of the watchtower units I'd spot the bat first. Loser has to tell the Arkham Knight he'd look better with a cape.
To be honest, glad.
Not a captured firefighter, but still fun. That looks like fun. See, that's the... This game is the most open world of all three of the games. Alright, I am not ready for this fight yet. Yeah. I'm not supposed to be there yet. fun as it is. I'd much rather do Miyagani Island. I'm just having fun right now. Dang. That was a really good ambush. Bet you can't aim.
Resume patrols on Miyagani Island.
You got it, Batman. Thanks. Beginning hack now, sir. Militia forces imminent, Master Bruce.
You can't hide in my city.
Is exposed. I can use the power winch to trigger a controlled explosion.
Bomb destroyed. Nicely done, Mark. Master Bruce.
Alright. Let's take a look at what we got. Cleaned up, Miyagi. Oh, I got intel on this.
Looks like one of the Station 17 firefighters is being held hostage near Grand Avenue Station. Scans have revealed multiple sentry gun placements. Consider your approach carefully, sir.
Oh, crap! It's Batman! Get us out of here!
To Chinatown, I expected a prompt arrival. How many more of your allies must I kidnap?
All of them. Then I'd know they were all safe, because you're incompetent.
You want to get anything off your chest? Now's a good time. What are you talking about?
You know, it helps to unburden yourself before you die.
You're gonna kill me?
Yeah, we kind of had that in mind.
But I thought I was a hostage.
Yeah, it doesn't work out too well when it doesn't let you counter the dude.
Who wants to buy a bat suit?
You take it off, you die. Sorry. It's not the way sentry guns work, but okay. There is such a thing as a minimum distance.
You can't die.
It's a cone.
I didn't kill you.
You can literally stand right next to the sensor and it won't see you. But, you know. Who wants to be realistic about life? Again, not the way sentry guns work.
Supposed to be tough.
He is. He's also supposed to be smart enough to be able to drop what he's doing and deflect an attack and then go back to it. Do I have wane points? I have 8 of them. Alright, here's what we're gonna do. We are going to boost the crap out of that. Yeah, not the way sentry guns work. Okay. They don't suddenly see you in their peripheral vision.
Sorry, Batman. It's our city now.
Their optical vision, that cone, is the max extent of their vision. I can't. They can't suddenly see you out of the corner of their eye. All right. I will admit that one is on me. Got greedy.
Is the little bat scared of me?
No, I'm out. Batman does not understand the concept of dodging.
What? Why has everything gone dark? Are we dying? We better not be dying, Bruce.
Alright, if this doesn't work one more time, I'm gonna beat it. Pause. Yeah, that would count as
I think we should find out your tolerance for pain.
It not working. Sweetheart Bruce, you gotta use your brain here. Alright?
Not so scary now, huh, Batman?
One last try. Let's go up this way first. Run around here. Get over here. Right, that made life easier.
Help me, Batman! Hurry, there'll be more on the way.
Yeah, there could be, but I really don't like getting shot, my friend. So I'm going to get rid of their sentry guns because I can take out people. As long as I'm not getting shot at. And even if they're shooting at me, I can do that. But I can't disarm sentry guns with a bat claw.
My God, I've never seen anyone do what you just did.
It's okay, Lieutenant. You're safe.
Die that many times and come back to life?
I tried, Batman. I tried to help, but I wasn't strong enough.
It's not your fault.
Wherever flames may rage, give me strength to save a life. Those ain't just words. We're supposed to live them. Find the others, please.
Wait here. An officer will take you to safety.
There we go. No more guns for me. ~36%. Not bad. Yeah, this requires much later. And he's fun. He really is. I love him. Not him. He's creepy. This one's actually a pretty short mission. Anyway. They unlocked more than just the Mad Hatter? Ooh, they have. They're giving me Shadow War. That's a fun one.
The surface. Wait for the cold.
I don't remember what beneath the surface is. I know what that one is, and I know what that one is. Alright, this is the end of this video. I will see you on the next one.